I think you're going to like this picture.
Love That Bob. Starring Bob Cummings.
Honey, anybody calls, I'll be back at 3 o'clock.
8 passenger, cruise about
2:15.
Oh, Bob. Oh, good morning, Taft. How are you?
Congratulations.
Congratulations on what?
Well, haven't you read the morning paper?
Oh, no. I've been down Palm Springs. I just got back. Been shooting fashion models down there.
Well, it broke into Willa Parsons' column this morning.
One of them blabbed, huh? Now, look, Taft, this story is not true.
Bob, this story has nothing to do with girls?
I categorically deny each.
You said you were going to make a record album.
Record album?
Sure.
Me? Doing what?
Why, singing.
Oh, that's the most ridiculous thing I ever heard of, Taft.
Luella quoted the disc jockey, Fred Beck.
Luella? Fred Beck?
Yeah.
Oh, Fred. That guy must spin around on his own records. What? He's never heard me sing.
He hasn't.
Oh, yeah, once. Yeah, we were riding in a car with a couple of girls, and I sang to them. Yeah. I've got it. He started this album thing just to get back at me because he sore at me.
Sore? Oh, Bob, you must have thought you had something.
I did. I had the two girls. No, Ted. I'm not going to make an album.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear it, Bob. I was hoping to represent you.
Represent me, Taft? I'm a photographer.
Well, until somebody heard him sing, Perry Como was a barber.
Well, I'm no Como. Even if I could sing, why should I? I got a wonderful business here.
Make singing a hobby.
Taft, I've got a hobby.
Hi, Hoppy.
Bob, it's so good to feel your arms around me again. Honey, I've missed you so much.
She acts like this after just a 2-day separation?
Well, it wasn't that long. She was in Palm Springs, too.
Oh. But it's been 30 minutes since you left me at the airport.
Yeah, that's true. That's true.
Mm-hmm. Oh, Bob, I rushed to get here ahead of the other models. Glass for us all.
Oh, don't mind me. I'm a lamp.
No, Pay. Look, you know something. You're overdoing it, even for you. Now, what favor do you want?
Bob, I was so anxious to see you, I didn't even stop for lunch.
No?
Gonna use my picture on the cover of your album?
Oh, I get it. No lunch, but you did stop for a newspaper.
I love Luella.
Well, honey, I love her, too, but I'm not gonna make an album.
Why not?
Oh, I'm no singer.
Oh, you certainly are.
Aw.
When we park on Mulholland Drive and you sing to me, I just get ecstatic.
See, Bob? Well, she also gets ecstatic reading Luella. Now, you should just forget it.
Bob!
She'll see.
Come in, boss. I was practicing in the studio.
Yeah, you... Practicing what, huh?
It's a surprise.
Who?
You count 10, then come in.
No, she'll see. Look, I...
Bob, honey, I want to...
Look, honey, you just run along. Can't try to watch to take you to lunch.
You haven't asked me.
Well, how do you know? Well, Taft, so nice to see you again.
Uh-huh.
Sensational figure, huh?
Oh, great.
She eats a grape for breakfast and a raisin.
For dinner.
What about lunch?
I'd love to, thanks.
Schulte?
I'm here, boss.
Schulte?
Presenting the new recording sensation,
Bob Collins and his bobolink.
Bobolink?
Where are you, Bobby?
Listen.
What
are you doing?
Well, what else to do, Bobby? Where's Robbie? Just for you.
Robbie?
Where are you, Bobby?
Break it up! Break it up! Break it up!
impression the boss didn't like our idea?
I didn't. I got the impression he despised it.
After I worked so hard to dream up that number. With Robbie over you.
Yes, me, I think that's what killed us. With Robbie over you. Come on.
Yeah? Well, it's a lot better than that Italian rock and roll thing you wanted to do.
China Luna, Mr. Larry, Mamma Mia, read my diary.
Oh, now listen, that's a surefire number. I used to use that in my act.
Act?
Yeah, before I became a secretary, I worked on the stage.
What'd you do, drive or ride shotgun?
Oh, you're a small riot. Well, you know, talent amateur, if it wasn't for me, there wouldn't be any bobolinks.
Ah, who needs it? I can start my own group.
Honey, you are a group.
If I'm a group, you're a quartet.
Come on, don't you start.
Who's
starting
with you? What does that mean by over
This fight will be conducted according to the rules of the California State Secretary's Commission. And there will be no low blows, such as references to age, weight, or marital status. And my buddy opponents will come out typing.
Come on.
Hi, Mr.
Say, Shorty, I just read this article about Bobby doing a record album. I think it's wonderful.
Oh, we think so, too. To meet the bobolinks, Martha, Bertha, and Schultzer. Schultz, I'm going to have to change my name to something like Eartha.
Nice to meet you. But tell me, what are the bobolinks?
Oh, we're singing group.
You know, like the McGuire sisters, only with a little more mileage.
We want the boss to let us sing with him.
Mr. Helm, can we try out something on you?
Yeah.
I trust you mean musically.
Come on, girls. Let's do channel them.
Yeah, yeah, good idea.
You're over here.
Yeah, I'm over here. Right.
Hey, wait a minute. Wait. How's he going to judge if the boss isn't here?
I'll do his part.
Oh, okay.
All right. Okay. Well, good idea.
You ready now?
Sure.
Now watch. Channel una mezzo mare, mamma mia, mi maritare.
That's good.
Figlia mia, cure date, mamma mia, pensaccia tu. Il darongo pisce ora il dove azza proscungi la maradella. Diccia figlia fantasia, mi figlia fantasia.
Hold it! What is this, amateur night in a pizza parlor? This is a place of business.
Bobby, I just read the item about you making a record album, and I've got the most wonderful idea for a merchandising tie-in to sell furniture.
I am... furniture?
Bobby, it is brilliant. It is just the most... Look, I had the art department make up a rough sketch of the album cover as we see it. Now, you see, this couple is sitting on a love seat listening to you sing. And, of course, the album will have a real catchy title, like... Yes. Music for lovers who love to listen on a Larry Graviner love seat. You get the tie-in, Bubby?
It's subtle, but I do get it.
Isn't it? Yes. Larry loves it.
Yes.
He figures we'll sell 5,000 love seats.
Harp, may I say this to you? I have no intention of ever in this world making an album.
But, Bubby, you...
Yeah, we'll pay you.
Out, all of you, out. Well, not you. You work here. But the rest of you, get that.
I have just seen Luella Parsons.
Did she get a look at you? Come up, please.
Patience, I shall. You see, I was just wrapping my soybean and watercress sandwich on Minnenberg bread for my bird-watching job. And suddenly, the name, Bob Collins. Left of me from Miss Parsons' column. Well,
Pamela,
I can imagine my surprise and delight to read on and discover that my eagle was turning in to a canary. You rascal, you've never sung to me.
Wait a minute. Oh, why didn't I wear my parachute?
Of course, perhaps it's just as well.
Pamela.
You might have turned my girlish head.
Well, maybe it's not too late. you are along with all these nice people.
Oh, but you haven't heard my idea for your record album.
I'm not interested in ideas. I'm not going to make an album.
Mr. Collins, a singer is only as good as his musical accompaniment.
Pamela.
Under this cover, I have 12 of the world's finest musicians.
Let me... 12 musicians?
Perry Como, as is Mitchell Ayres. Dinah Shore, her Harry Zimmerman. But you...
Get the bird, huh?
Presenting Pamela Livingstone's feathered philharmonic.
Take your molting music.
With this woodland symphony behind you, bird watchers everywhere will clamor for your album. I guarantee, Mr. Collins, you will be moved. Ready? Splendid, George.
It's moving me, all right.
Margaret. Margaret. Margaret!
Oh, hi, honey.
Hi.
Could you fix me some lunch, please?
Oh, sure, Bob. You just getting in from Palm Springs?
No, I stopped by the office, but it was pandemonium.
Oh, how come?
This article that Luella Parsons... Didn't you see the paper?
Been in the beauty shop all morning.
Fred Beck, Gabe, Luell. Fred Beck, Gabe.
By the way, how do you like my new hairdo?
Well, fine. It makes your face look a little round. Anyway, Fred Beck, Gabe, Luella Parsons, the story that I'm going to make an album. Well, you've just never seen anything like it. Agents are after me. Schultz and her friends have organized a trio. Harvey Helm, he has a merchandising tie-in. And Pamela Livingstone wants me to record with Birds. I stopped by the Derby to have lunch with Bob Cobb, and two guys from record agencies cornered me, and I had to leave. Honestly, Mark, you've just never seen anything like it. Everybody in town is talking about it. It's just the most fantastic thing that's ever happened to me.
Do you really think it makes my face look round?
After I... You never heard a word I said, did you?
I certainly did.
What?
Well, you said it made my face look round.
About making an album.
Oh, who's going to make an album?
I... Pamela Livingstone and her performing pelicans. I'm not kidding, Margaret. They got every kind of sound you've ever heard on Hi-Fi Records today. Trains crashing through the night, women screaming. They even got a bullfight.
A bullfight?
Yeah, one whole side devoted to the bull. Listen.
What's on the back side?
The matador. In this record, the bull wins.
Ah!
Think that's funny? They even want me to make an album. So you know.
Who?
Me.
Doing what?
Singing.
Singing? You?
Isn't that funny? Luella Parsons had Luella. Margaret, it is funny, but it's not hysterical. I do have a voice, you know, better than most people you hear. Some people think that it's just sensational. Girls, that's who. You'd be surprised how many of them I've held spellbound.
Yeah, with that line of yours.
Now listen.
Say, there's an idea for a record.
Oh, for heaven's sake.
Talk about one side devoted to the bull.
Margaret, look, if... Never mind! It wasn't so terribly amusing when your son made a record.
Just
different. He can sing.
Oh, he can. You call that singing what he does? Golly. Don't need a voice to do that. Just indigestion.
Oh, it sounds a lot of rest.
Oh, well, that's just a phase. People are ready for music to make a comeback. They were even begging me to make a record. They practiced.
Oh, it's Harvey.
One of the chief beggars? I just want you to get a load of this bitch. Just listen.
Bobby, can you come right down and shoot the album cover now? You see, we've got the merchandising tie-ins all set. Bobby, we are going to sell thousands of love seats.
This is
going to be the biggest furniture promotion.
May I interrupt you, please?
Yeah.
Harvey, as I told you this morning, I haven't the slightest interest in the world in making a record.
Oh, but Bobby,
I thank you, and I deeply appreciate the confidence that you and Mr. Gravener place in my vocal efforts.
But
although there are certain members of my family who do not share this, please, Harvey. Now, flattered as I am, there's an old saying, shoemaker stick to your last. I'm a photographer, get yourself a singer.
Well, that's exactly what we did do.
Because in the... You did?
Well, sure. Well, didn't Chuck call you?
You got Chuck?
Chuck! My nephew! Is making my album?
Your album?
Well, Taft Schreiber set the deal.
My agent?
I ran into him just as we left your office.
Oh,
and we began talking about... Well, yes, it was, because we started talking about you as a singer. And I don't know, the more we talked about it, the funnier it got. I mean, you as a singer.
You stood right here and said you couldn't make an
album. I didn't say couldn't. I said wouldn't.
Look, Bob, you're the one who turned this deal down, so now I've set it up with Chuck and his chicks, and it's too late to do anything else about it, that's all.
Chuck and his who's?
Did you hear about that?
No, I didn't.
Well, he's going to record with a trio of cute little teenagers, and we're calling it Chuck and his chicks.
You've stolen my whole presentation.
Yours.
Certainly. I had Bob and his bobolinks. Three gorgeous girls, all beauty contest winners.
Oh, well, I guess I better tell the kids.
They're rehearsing in my office. All right, tell them.
Chuck! Oh, Chuck!
Yeah, Mr. Shriver?
Will you and the chicks come down here, please?
Okay.
Actually, it's the chicks who came up with the suggestion.
Look, I don't care who came up with the suggestion. In show business, there's a very strict code against piracy. And believe me, yes, Mr. Shriver.
Are you?
these are teenagers, are they?
Oh, on a record. Who's going to see them?
Boss, I guess we'd still rather sing with you.
Yeah, you want us back?
We'll be the bobolinks again.
Shut.
These are the beauty contest winners?
Well, like you said, on a record, who's going to see them?
Girls, was the bobolink trio Bob's idea?
No, it was ours.
Yeah, but he turned us down.
Wait a minute.
We heard about Chuck, we thought that we...
Never mind. In show business, an idea belongs to everybody.
How's the number coming along?
Oh, swell, Mr. Shriver. Sure. Come on, chicks, let's go.
Yeah, okay. Now, you and I can
Wait a minute.
And I'm here. Ready?
Okay, come.
Listen, you're...
I'm very in love with you, Chucky.
These are my chicks, they number three. I get my kicks when they're with me.
No.
I love you one, I love you all. You're lots of fun, we have a ball.
Chucky.
I've got a flash for you four spooks. You'll be a smash like Schultz's youth. Now. Oh! Oh, my
I went out and bought a steel ute.
You bought a steel?
Out! Everybody! Out! Out! Out!
You mean everybody else? I work here. Right, boss? I mean, like before, remember? When everybody and I and you... Ouch.
Well, what are you waiting for? 10% of my fractured kneecap?
Bob, don't be so upset. If you want to make an album, we'll make...
Look, I don't need you or any other agent to make an album. I've got a tremendous organization behind me.
Really?
You know how many bird watchers there are in this country? They want to even furnish my orchestra for me. So, you go back to Chuck and his clunks.
Oh, Bob.
I'll make my own.
Good news, Mr. Evans. I have just acquired two new musicians for our orchestra. The first is a red-tufted woodpecker.
Woodpecker?
Divine percussionist. And to achieve that echo effect so popular now, a Bryce Canyon whippoorwill.
Whippoorwill.
When do we record?
Record. Pamela, this is the gentleman to talk to, Tash Shriver, biggest agent in Hollywood. Pamela, Tash Shriver's office is right in the end of the hall. He is definitely the gentleman to handle your orchestra for you.
Really?
Oh, yes, he handles all the biggest. Harry James, Ray Anthony, Phil Harris, all
but
of them.
But my musicians fly.
Well, have you seen Phil Harris and his bunch lately? Take your birds down there and make him listen to an audition of each and every one of your little feathered virtuosos.
But do you think such an important agent will handle them?
Oh, yes, this one will. He's for the birds.
Jolly.
Please, turn off your bird watcher.
Oh, hi, Jeff.
Oh, Bob, she opened the cage. My office is like an aviary.
Birds, oh,
Bob, call her off, please. I'll do anything you ask. I'll set up a recording session for you tonight.
No, not for me, Tessie. I can't sing.
Bob, you have a great voice. Why, just ask this beautiful, sensitive, cultured, intelligent model. Why, she gets ecstatic when you sing, don't you, Peggy?
Well, the only time I've ever heard him sing was when we were... parked on Mulholland Drive.
You see, Dad, that's the only time I really sing, too.
Oh, no.
Igor, I finally got him down off the chandelier. Will you come in here solo now?
Oh, Bob.
Bob, please, record tonight.
No, see, I have a date with Peggy tonight.
Oh, Bob. Bob, I'm begging you. Just tonight, Bob, please, I'm begging you. Won't you please record tonight, please?
Oh, Bob, that was just beautiful.
Oh, I'm telling you, that was wonderful.
Oh, thanks.
How's it feel, Mr. Peck?
How did it sound to you back there?
Oh, just great, Bob.
What do you want to do next, Uncle Bob?
Well, let's see. What would you like to hear, Harv?
I'd like to hear somebody offer to hold this mic. It's heavy.
You got a suggestion, Peggy?
I'm in the mood for love.
Well, later, honey. You mean the song. Let's see, you know, I've got a better idea than that.
Hello there. Don't forget us birds. Since you won't use my feathered orchestra, I've joined the bobolinks. One way or another, you're going to have a wild fowl accompaniment.
We're in love with you.
Wild, but it's foul.
Hang on, everybody. We're moving the studio.